Thomas, I don't know whether you've noticed, but I'm up here. Could you perchance turn about and face me?
Well, if I do that, I won't be able to see Trip. Isn't he a hottie?
Yes, I'm sure he's all that in a bag of chips. Perhaps you should move to this empty desk up here, so that chemistry does not play second fiddle to his incredible manliness.
What?
Is this the apartment that promised the garage sale rain or shine?
Fool, do you know it's 4 o'clock in the damn morning?
Yeah, I overslept. All the good stuff's probably gone by now, huh? Well, can I come in?
No!
It's really pouring outside.
Well, it's not pouring in the hallway, Papa.
Shall I remove the rapscallions, sir?
I'll make do.
Pizer, I think it's about time that a certain young executive stopped straddling the fence between upper management and the people.
Tim, please.
Oh, come on. You have as much disdain for the common man as I do.
I do not disdain the common man. That is
Miss Malloy. Excuse me one moment. I must do my one good deed for the day. That's right, ladies. The full Monteleone.
Mr. Monteleone, I was thinking about doing a piece for the school newspaper about how teachers are unappreciated.
Oh.
And I was considering singling out a certain teacher for special...
My name is Roger Willoughby. I'm a graduate of the Royal Shakespeare Academy, dammit. I played Hamlet! I'm sick of this character. I'm sick of wearing this stupid costume like I'm the San Diego bloody chicken. And I'm sick of all you stupid fans.
Hey. Without your stupid fans, you wouldn't even have a job.
Don't touch me!